Alright, they say the road to hell is paved with good intentions. Well, apparently the road to good woodworking is paved with failures. So you remember I cut this out using the CNC, it was a mistake. Well, I was going to go for it anyway, and then the other day, because of the changes in humidity and whatnot, this cracked. Did not crack on a glue seam, it cracked on the natural edge line of the wood, or the natural seam of the wood. I kind of thought that might happen. So, to fix it, we are going to cut the board right here so that this has an equal reveal on both sides, and just make it into a cutting board. I will round over the edges and see how it goes. All right, let's get on it.